country's finest footballers and the media's man of the moment, who's also got a passion for fashion. Lisa caught up with the headline-grabbing GAA man Paul Galvin to rummage in his sports bag. Well, Paul, today we're actually here to delve into your sports bags. Normally we're in people's closets, but today, obviously, you being you, it's sport.
Yeah, so this is my gear bag, yeah, so it's just some of the stuff I wear for the gym or for training even.
These are
for you. Not these for you. No, these are for you.
They look awful to me.
Adidas Tech Fit that I might wear under shorts. Like, you don't actually wear those. I wouldn't go wearing those now on the field or in the gym, but they go under your shorts for support.
Very good. Brilliant. Towels, more shirts, T-shirts. And then, of course, the all-important hoodie. You're obviously a big fan of Jedward. You've been telling me that you love them. You watched the X Factor.
I watched the X Factor, yeah, and I liked them. I thought they were great. They had a great attitude, and the criticism they got was over the top. I didn't like the way they were booed, and, you know, when they came out on stage. So I fair played them, and I'm sure they'll go on to do very well, and they were good fun to watch.
Very good. And obviously, there's obviously hope to move into media, as we mentioned before. You'd be interested in maybe doing a bit of presenting, I heard.
Hopefully, there might be some media opportunities to get involved in some TV or radio. I did a bit of radio down in Kerry with Spin Soul West, but yeah, I'll see. I mean, like I say, I do like my fashion and my music, and that kind of, you know, media is a good outlet to get involved in clothes or music, so I'll see. I'm getting a bit ahead of myself here now, you know.
You've got a lot of downtime, so what do you like to do in your time off then? What's kind of your passions and your hobby?
Yeah, I get a lot of slagging over this now from my teammates, but I love shopping and I love clothes and fashion and that kind of thing, yeah, so I hit the shops actually when I want to relax and get away from the game.
Would you do the fake tan? Would you do the whole style of that? Or would you go down that route?
No. I think that's not for guys, no, really.
So you're a metrosexual, but you're not interested in going that direct?
Maybe metrosexual, yeah. I'm not too sure now what exactly that is, but I like my style and I like my fashion and that, and it's something I enjoy, you know.
I never thought I'd